I'm here because Kua 10 took my niece and said it was temporary and never returned her to our family.
Did they ever reach out to the family?
Yes, on April 15, 2016, they called me and said that my niece was going to be placed, and I actually had her three brothers. So they told me they had to come to my house to check her brothers. So when they got to my house, I said, "Where's my niece?" And their first question was, "She's with your cousin, isn't she?" And she showed me a safety plan. And Ciola Bentley wrote on the safety plan, "Cousin." And I said, "She's not my cousin." And what they told me is, "Oh, her placement is just temporary. Don't worry about it. Her house won't pass." And it was a Friday evening. And I'm like, these people, this is their job. So I believed them. So I had her three brothers. And time went on. And every week I would call them. And she went to another Kua worker. And that Kua worker stalled me. So, and then eventually told me I would be considered second after this non-relative. So what we was told was we couldn't go into the courtroom and ask the judge. And what I'm finding out now is that families couldn't go into the courtroom and say stuff to judges. I met with the director, Cindy Descent of Kua 10, and she just stalled me and came back and said, "Oh, she's been there so long, so we don't want to move her." But I'm fit and able, and I have all my clearances, and I have foster children that aren't even related to me, but they won't give me my niece. They want to say that she's been with this non-relative so long, but the non-relative lied from the beginning and said she was her cousin. And then I went to my sister, who they claimed wanted her with her, and my sister says they told her it was temporary and that she wasn't going to stay there. Never went and looked for the father. When I went to get the father, father would have never agreed for her to be with Ciola Bentley. So right now, the father and mother have goals and objectives they have to complete, but we asked if my niece could stay with family until that was done. And all the child advocate is saying is, "Oh, it's in her best interest to stay with this non-relative."
Do you have an attorney or anything?
I don't have an attorney, but I'm hearing that I should get an attorney. And I'm right now looking for an attorney. So anyone who would love to help me out, I would greatly appreciate it.
And this Kua 10, is that Turning Point?
Yes, it is now. Kua 10 became Turning Points, I think, about 3 or 4 months ago. This used to be Wadsworth, where the boy died in the residential treatment, and I guess they merged with Turning Points. But yes, Kua 10 is in West Philadelphia.
I'm finding so many different mentalities that it seems hard. It seems challenging. I don't say it's hard, because the only thing hard is the concrete that we walk on. Everything else is a challenge. So I'm ready for this challenge. And I was built for this. I think that we all have a purpose in life. And mine is to take on a task that most